Hey, guys. Welcome to the Tenorshare channel. Sometimes we download some good songs on the computer. If we want to play them on the mobile phone at the same time, we must transfer the songs from the computer to the mobile phone. Then I will introduce to you how to transfer music from computer to iPhone. Way 1. Transfer music from iTunes to iPhone. First, download the latest version from the iTunes page on Apple's website. Then opening iTunes. Connect your iPhone to your computer using a USB cable. Then select the music option in the device bar. You can see your songs here, just select the music. Then add to device. That's it. If you encounter problems, then I have other solution to help you. Way 2. Use iCareFone. iCareFone is a powerful data management tool that can help you transfer many types of data. You can use it to transfer music to your iPhone. Download and open iCareFone on your computer. Connect your iPhone to your computer using a USB cable. Go to the Manage toolbar on iCareFone. And then import the music you want. It seems very simple. Now you can see the music you just imported to your iPhone. Okay, here is today's tutorial. Hope you like it. If you like this video, you can subscribe us. Stay tuned for our next videos.